Okay, here we go. Case number three of our fifth three-case break of Bowman Draft. You and me both, buddy. Yeah, he sure is. Puck or Moniak? Puck? I don't think we pucked it very hard. Got a Moniak. Did you just get to work, man? There's a base puck. I don't think we got any color puck. It's a really fast recap. That's what she said. Ho ho! The box topper spot would be very happy if we got three of them, I think. Non-auto to 99. Corey Ray. How about it, the Bears? Makes me happy. Future is bright. Finally. It's been nice, people. It's been a long... I can't remember the last time we had a farm system. Jeez, dude, you've been living under a rock or what? Who, what have the Angels done? I haven't heard anything about that guy. Some pieces. Is that Aaron Maben? Is that right? Cameron. Man, that doesn't even look English, capitals. What the hell did you say? SBHD good as on not. Like Russian or Hungarian or something. Shane, translate. Yeah, a couple pieces. I have a like a really big ass Walter Payton auto. I just got a couple 8x10 contenders autos with some Buckeyes guys. Rob sent me a inscribed autographed Buckeyes Eddie George helmet and a case to go with it. And just a couple cards here and there. I think the last two that I got were couple Frank Thomas cards. I got a pretty nice Eric Berry RPA the other day. We talking about practice? Yeah. We talking about practice. Hook me up with the 8x10s. They're pretty sick. paper. Orange. Hopefully it's an autograph. It is not. Bryson Brigham, orange. That would be fantastic. That would be worth a lot of points to me. That'd be worth like 18 points. I still wouldn't be good enough to win. Damn it. Ho! Blue Wave, Kyle Lewis. /98/150 Javon Shelby blue paper. Taylor Trammell. That's cool, Weebo. What do you guys do with all your stuff? You just keep your cards in a box somewhere, or do you display them? Do you have like display cases or stands or anything? A room? Corey Sedlock. Paper. Purple Mark Ecker. Lives in a van down by the river. Thought he lived in apartment number 3. Right, so much for the short print, huh? Green paper. Robert Tyler. Maybe there's something to that. Who is this Irving guy that just balled out all game? Kidding me right now? Seriously? That just happened? Yeah, yo! MLB draft history, Frank Thomas. The MLB draft history spot. Sick. Oh, yeah, true. I don't know who got him. Who got him in this one? Guess Dent got it. No, dude, I can't do that. That's awesome gesture. I appreciate it. You guys are awesome. So that's what it'll look like with the auto on it. Hopefully he gets a good, nice sig on it for you. If you say so, my man. If you say so. Thank you. ¿40%? Well, I mean, he's got a really nice auto, but it is big and swoopy. So, nice. Another blue Moniak. I got a good one out of 5-star with that paint pen they used. I got it right here. I'll show you in a second when I'm done with this stack. Riley Pint, blue. Is that way OC or what? Left or right? I don't know. There you go. It's got a little dot in the middle, but other than that, it's pretty good. Man, draft is just really good this year. I was just miserable last year with it. It was so boring. Ugh. Green, Mitch Keller to 99. How many do I have? It's a good question. I would probably say, I don't know. I've never counted them. I would say probably 20 to 30. Yeah, the Asia edition draft killed draft. Nobody wanted regular draft, or it was just significantly not as good. Justin Dunn, refractor auto. You have that many Younts? Nice. He's hard to get. Ahmed Rosario's. Hoarding Wentz, huh? CJ Chatham. Tuki Toussaint. Purple Bobby Bradley. I did, didn't I? You blame all your Wentz on me now. Chrome hoarding? Do you hoard to prospect and flip, or do you just like having all of it? Wow. Man, I bet some of you guys have like millions of cards. $10,000. Dakota Hudson. I have 10,000 cards I don't want right now. All like prism base cards and chrome unsold players and Charles LeBlanc. Yeah, it's crazy. You know, if you just buy some boxes and throw that up on eBay, or if people will buy, scoop that up. Put in a large flat rate, charge large flat rate, and they'll be gone. I mean, unless you like hoarding. You did grow a mustache for like 8 years. Bo Bichette. I used to do that. I was in Chicago. And then the Salvation Army and stuff like that. Orange Paper Brett Phillips. Orange Paper Spot doing pretty good. Or not Orange Paper Spot, Paper Parallel Spot. People love their paper base, man. Love it. Dakota Hudson. Mike and Rita is on a serious hiatus right now. That's awesome, Spanky. That is awesome. Phil Bickford, blue. Zach Birdie. Anybody else thinking about Dynasty? Last four boxes. No, the TV show. Hit Draft Dynasty. Join a hit draft and then you'll hit one. I hope you're right, man. Kevin Lux usually goes for quite a bit, right? 70 to 100 bucks. Nice. So, what are you guys doing for the holidays? Hanukkah, Christmas, Kwanzaa. Fasting from breakers. What's your new major gonna be? What are you looking at? What is it now? Some sort of crazy engineering? Spaceship building. About art history. Yeah, wanna bring your talents to South Beach? What do you enjoy doing? Let's start there. It really doesn't matter what you major in. Most people don't get a job in what they major in. Video games, being on a computer, cars, and space. Maybe you could build a video game on the computer where cars drive around in space. I'll play your video game. Can you make it like as an app though, so I don't have to buy a video gaming system? Paul can help you. Will Craig. My kids won't touch a PC. They only play with phones. They don't even watch the damn TV. Fast 8 app? Is that like the racing movie game? Fast 8? That'd be awesome. I'd play that. I played the shit out of that Need for Speed game. I deleted it because I was spending too much time playing it. Green Cole Stoby. No, it was just me and guest Dent. Oh, that's an autograph. Tyler Beatty. Almost flew right past it. Fantasy Impact. 31 out of 50. That goes to the Tyler Beatty spot, I believe. I'll double check, but I don't think it goes to the Fantasy Impact spot. Believe the Fantasy Impact spot is titled All Non-Auto Fantasy Impacts, but I'll double check. Better safe than wrong. Why I keep buying Billy McKinney? Because there's a shot. That's a nice one. Blue Wave Taylor Trammell. Purple Bryce Wilson. Anthony Greer. It's just different. They're just different. Most people are scared of different things. It's just different. It's not any better. It's not any worse. Just different. Dalton Jeffries Gold Auto. Purple Nick Niedert. Matt Manning, base auto. Jake Rogers, blue, Luis Ortiz. Is she the only child right now, Shane? Franklin Barreto, green paper. Kyle Muller. I think it could be wrong, but I think that like the situation that you described has a lot to do with the fact that she doesn't have an older sibling, because generally they'll push you around and take your stuff and be bossy to you, so you just kind of get that I'll roll with it kind of mentality as a second child. Heath Quinn, Blue. Dalton Jeffries. Coming down to it here. Dane Dunning, refractor auto. Gold paper, Tyler J. Gold, Delvin Perez. Yeah, what were the White Sox thinking with, you know, prospects? Since when did they do that? Another one, Mickey Moniak, number 2. Ian Anderson. Austin Meadows Blue Paper. All right, brother. Thank you, man.
Kid Rock.
Pretty good break for you. Purple Cal Quantrill. I think good communication skills are more about listening than talking. Joe Rizzo, purple. And that's going to do it. That's the end of this one. Thanks for all those that stuck through the whole thing. Thank you, everybody. Gonna fire up a new video for a recap. We'll see y'all next time.